Oh, 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 we're so bad!
God, it's too scary. I don't want to play it anymore.
Shut your poor mouth up. Time for my favorite part of loading back into the game every fucking time. It's having to put both of the cats back on their hooks.
And everything exploding.
You see? See? Ooh, I'm killing myself!
Same, dude. It's such a mess every time.
Every fucking time. It ruins its everything. Everything!
Glunkus?
Are you stupid? Not today.
Heavy does not like clickbait.
This is a very Steiner song.
It's all very bashful and.
Oh, but the princess! I mean, I have got to save the princess.
And then by the end, he's like, "Man, fuck the princess. The real princess were the friends I made along the way."
And this genocidal maniac.
And this genocidal maniac who I now love. Man, poor Steiner. I fucking hate her. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
If your name is Beatrix Final Fantasy IX, kill yourself!
Wait a second.
Yeah?
This isn't Final Fantasy 16.
Yeah, I don't have a PS5. If I had a PS5, it would be, but I don't have a PS5, so go fuck yourself.
Yeah. No, there's like actual lyrics in the ones.
Why can I poke this?
It looks like a moldy spot.
That is very moldy, yeah.
It's like wood, though.
Yeah, it looks like it's like breakable.
With a tissue. Oh! Well, I mean, that answers that question.
What the? Does this still bleed? Wait a minute.
Where's my brain?
It ate my brain! It doesn't bleed anymore! No. Oh. Oh, hey, I fixed that problem. It bleeds now.
Guys, okay. Wait, look at the fridge.
Yeah?
Just look at the fridge. Okay,
whoa! You know, I never questioned why this bench was just upside down. Did I do this and just forget, or... Oh, shit. Yeah, hey, remember to calibrate your servers, fellas. Vapid, brainless, single-celled organism. Whoa.
He goes in the printer, he just copies like 500 of himself.
Meow, 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 meow.
No. No.
He's insisting on going this way. Okay. You know what? I guess I'll just throw you out over here. And then you... I hope you brought your pool floaties.
He did, actually, evidently.
Shit.
The boys.
You know, I forget about that sometimes. What the fuck? Just...
Can't get to...
Dude.
Just leave.
Go. He insists on going through the front door, I think.
Oh my, just let him through the front door. He's never gonna learn.
He really is a cat, huh? Fucking stubborn asshole. Actually just dumb. Where are you trying to go? But like, okay, I need you to show me.
Oh, Griffiths, what the- oh my- oh.
I think that was a reason I waited so long to play this game again.
This is this fucking asshole.
He just fucking-
What the hell? What- literally where? Where is he going?
I think my Griffiths is broken. He says he's active, but he's just-
Just keep- you have to keep moving stuff out of the way to see where he goes.
That server's already fixed! I think-
I'm peeking it.
I think he has early onset dementia.
Now he's just going.
Now he's going out the fucking the garage.
Oh, to the best of his abilities.
Everything.
It's not even in his way.
I'll know shovel at him.
Get that stupid out of your head and do your job, boy.
You really cannot make it.
I literally can't play this game, bro. It doesn't have enough movement tech. Bro, why the fuck can't I wave dash in this game? Why can't I do some complicated input that makes it marginally harder for other people that aren't me to play?
You can parry the aerials.
You can parry the aerials in this game. It's apparently it is a reroll, not a rival.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's like.
Boo boo.
They love to slushy splash in the bathtub. Kermit's bathtub stream.
No. All right, I have a computer I should turn on. I might have gotten an email and not noticed. I just bought an upgrade and I don't know what it is.
Wish there was an updated version that fixed that or something.
I wish there was like an updated version of this game, but you know, sadly it seems like I'm playing on the newest version.
God. That was the newest version 3 months ago.
Yeah, I'm a bit slow, I'm sorry.
Actually, because I said that, I totally support. That was my fault. I just distracted
like
you.
This is the seventh time this has happened. Why? Bastard. Fat fuck. You know what? Time those button inputs, you motherfucker. You are not leaving until Queen Braun is impressed. Burn-o. Jesus. Hey, what?
Oh. Uh-oh.
That's a bit of a problem.
Your door's broken.
Hey.
Why?
I played the Home Depot theme. Things were supposed to be, like working. Minor inconvenience.
We had to restart
the breakers on the top of the tower. Oh,
wait.
But it's
we had to go out the front door.
Oh my fucking god.
Never go out the front door.
Yeah, I never go out the front door. They totally won't use this as an opportunity to do something fucking scary. Oh.
I didn't like that.
I love the fact that one of them was fallen over, by the way.
Pushing him over. What a bastard.
Yeah, what a... Man. This is what I get for not playing this game for like a month, huh?
This is what you get for callously opening the door.
I wish you could see my hand right now.
Just shaking. Dude, it's still looking at you.
I think it's an object because the UI shows up, but... Fucking losers.
Why are they there?
What? Oh, you motherfucker. That is so evil.
You should keep them.
I should keep one of them, yes. You know...
Just freak you out.
For the express purpose of... Oh, they won't even fit.
Levity, finally. There's probably
going
to be more up there.
I wouldn't even be shocked if there were. Like, honestly. Dude, like, my entire body just shot backwards, and I can see my monitor, like, wobbling on my desk.
The dudes are there to greet you.
Oh, there is still a light over there. Fucking... Everybody involved in putting that in this game is fucking evil. I hope all of you know that. I don't even have to interact with the breaker. It was entirely just a red herring to get me to come out there.
What the fuck?
Well, it's so bleeping, blopping red.
It always does that. And to think, if I had played for just like, 30 minutes more last time, that's what I would have ended off on.
They're
made of like not even rubber, like fucking paper mache. Well, there goes my plans of keeping one of them.
It just did it itself.
Is my fucking door fixed? So when does that get fixed, I wonder?
Never. Fuck yourself.
I'm still quivering a little bit. Oh. That's like the fourth time now I think I have to reassess, like, which scare in this game got me the best. I think that's it. That's gotta be the one.
That was very spooky.
That was too much. That was too evil, even for my standards. I can't think. Open the garage door from outside. Oh, neat.
That's so iconic, I'm amazed.
Hey, the door's fixed.
Yeah.
I really don't like how it opened on its own, though. That kind of freaked the fuck out of me. Oh, there's a live ladybug on my pillow.
Aww.
You know what? I will move it.
I hope you put Mpreg on video. Oh my god, what is this? This is a Mario Mpreg.
What? Boyd. You have to understand, sometimes I hate the TV, but sometimes it's my only source of solace in this godless world.
There's so much moth propaganda.
I think I need to dial it back a little bit.
Is what I would have said if I needed to dial it back a little bit. What? Obama's a gamer?
Mario, how could you? It must be a secret. Everyone will know I'm a gamer.
Well, Obama, not everything can be kept a secret. It's time for you to die.
It's skibbity toy, but good.
It's Fonk toilet.
It's not even Fonk!
Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
This is what I should have played from the start.
Welcome to the world of 3D Studio Max.
Oh, no. It's just a 25-minute long video just detailing what you can do in this ancient-ass program.
Well, you should have...
geometry, modeling operations, materials, and other effects with...
Wow!
...steps for an even higher level of control.
Woo!
...X allows you to edit at the sub-object level.
The sub-object level? No way!
Lots of ways to develop...
That looks fucking awesome, by the way.
...captivating environments with lights and materials.
God. Like I don't even like it in like the oh my god, old 3D is so charming kind of way. It still looks fucking great even today. 3D
Studio Max. Wow.
I don't even know what she's talking about. She just keeps saying Studio 3D Max every now and then.
3D Studio Max. 3D Studio Max. See, you got so many materials.
And
an editor. And all those buttons.
This as an object. God damn! Increasing the
number of segments. Wait, you're telling me this 3D modeling program can 3D model?
3D Boolean no.
Operations. 3D Boolean operations. Unions and intersections. Oh my god. Using any
arbitrary surface. Arbitrary? I say that's pretty needed.
Blender can do that. I wasn't able to pause for a second. Uh-oh. In Mac. Okay, I'm pretty sure I don't have it, but you know that signal that like the function curve feature allows you to intuitively. You know that signal that said like come here or something when you were finding at level 3? And like a weird little image.
Yeah.
That was a screaming face.
Really?
It took me until like last week to find out that's a screaming face.
Oh, how cool would that be actually? Just all the paths move every now and then.
And sometimes a path just goes a different direction. Oh, that'd be fucking weird. You can also create explosions and simulate the effect. You can create explosions.
You can create explosions.
They sold it for full price.
Oh. This is like a JRPG mascot character is doing something strange to the Baka anime character. That's what music that is. 3D Studio allows you to simulate forces such as gravity or wind. Gravity.
Set gravity value 10 billion.
What?
You can also bind space warps to one or more geometric
objects. Space warp?
Create effects like explosions or ripples.
Explosions!
Extensible. Yeah, true. You'll be able to create it's gone.
Yo, they exploded my green!
Change the position of a character's spine in a keyframe. The rest of the body reacts to the
You know, I was just sitting there, like, with my mouth open, just, like, doing that, like, slow blinking thing that people who are really bored do. Just looking at that. I was like, wow, that's so crazy. I wish
just a cat looking into the camera.
Yeah, exactly. So you're free to focus on the arcing once you transpose it to any two-legged character. I can transpose it to any two-legged character. Different sizes and shapes. Oh, it's like the default, like Ooga Chaka dance.
That's awesome.
Oh man.
Oh. 3D tutorial won't ever be ballin'.
He won't ever be ballin', like, dude. Help you bring your vision to life. If your vision is making a bunch of default characters start bawling. That doesn't seem to be a whole lot of anything.
Yeah?
Oh. I really don't like that.
I hope it's not like an event kind of signal.
Is this Santa Claus? Is he coming? Exclusively
for 3D Studio Max. No fucking way, dude! Dude, the future. This is awesome.
Even the fucking dinosaur. Oh, yes, they're showing us cool stuff. God fucking damn, dude. That's really impressive. I don't even think... Okay, well... I mean, I have... Oh, I just need... Parks give you deals on the
food you need. Aww.
Holy cannoli, kids! I'm Mario! The kind of deals that make you...
Let's see if it does anything.
Shut up! Let's keep it up and up! And stop staring at me with them big old eyes! It's playing it again!
Video gaming, not MP4.
Ash Baby Origins.
The origin?
The origin of Ash Baby. More like Beetle Duh. I just love that. Oh, it's New Millennium Cyanide Christ, my favorite. No. Is this what happened earlier? Did they, like, knock over a vending machine that took out the power grid?
Accident day.
It's not even September anymore, but, you know.
Shut up. It is.
Well, unfortunately, this will have to wait, because now we have to listen to this at level 3. Huh? Do you mind? It's literally just like somebody left their toaster on. And there's like no special name either, just, yeah, somebody just left their fucking toaster on. Yes, I'm sleeping in the toilet. No, we keep it.
Yes.
Oh, what? Huh? Oh, God. Are they shelling us? Oh!
What?
They're shelling us!
God.
Put your helmet on! We're going to war! Shit!
Dude, get underground! Get underground now! What the
They fuck? Heard it! They heard it from space and they fucking shelled us!
Take the TV and run!
Get the fuck out of here! Go!
You did put the report on top.
I don't care! What the fuck was that?
That was a bomb.
Fucking bob him!
Jesus Christ.
They're shelling us.
Why?
Jesus Christ. Does it end? What's up with you?
Oh.
Like a guy walking to an orb.
Oh, I can't
gets
see
fucking
it.
It's destroyed.
For me.
So a guy walks into an orb and gets fucking obliterated. Guy runs away from orb.
Orb disappears?
What does that mean? More importantly, what does that imply? Yeah, okay, maybe orb creates man. I don't know. Okay, can you fuck off? Now's not the time.
That was terrifying. Why did they shed you?
Fucking bob him.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's a bit scary. They heard the Skippity Toilet video and it's like, yeah, fucking bomb them, dude. Fucking nuke them.
They have like a secret camera. They see it. You're just like iPad kid just watching the TV with a fucking tablet in your phone. It's just all plugged in.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. The Skippity Toilet or Creepier.
Things are finally climaxing, dude. Jesus.
I don't think anything else came of that?
I heard two explosions.
The first one, I think, was it entering the atmosphere, perhaps.
Oh, the... And
then... yeah. Mm. Hold on a minute!
Investigate.
Hold on. I need to refine a tweet real quick. There's something I need to, like, confirm. A while back, I made a tweet. You know how sometimes I make a tweet about a, like, talking about dreams I have?
Yeah.
I did that once.
Jesus.
And then one of the people, working on the game was like, do you know? Hold on a minute. Jesus fucking... You motherfucker!
Oh my... What the fuck? Just show me the tweet.
What the fuck is going on?
What the hell happened here?
What the fuck is going on around here?
Dr. Kill, go distract King.
Dr. Kill, I need you to distract King.
Yeah, yeah.
The drone made it out just in time.
All of my shit got thrown around, man.
It's something worth... Oh no, your moth! Look at the moth, he's in the corner! No!
Holy fucking... She's the only thing that's unmoved!
Oh, Slush is gone again, I bet. Oh, how much stuff went in the garbage?
I think Slush might have gotten atomized again, I'm sorry.
Well, you have that.
This went from here to the fucking doorway, the microwave got opened.
Well, yeah, everything got broken.
Oh my
god. Put the alien gun in the microwave.
Oh, all the stuff fell out of the fucking fridge. I gotta put my eggs back.
How could this happen? You don't do eating your brain matter.
I can't eat my brain matter anymore.
You're just keeping it.
Oh, cockroach, get the fuck. What my automatic defense mechanism against cockroaches is to fucking eat them.
I mean, maybe they're a delicacy.
Well, it looks like I'm spending the next entire fucking, like, 2 days just rearranging my base. I knew there was more to this. I knew there was more to that fucking statement than just... Wouldn't it be funny if I said, how do you know when there isn't actually anything, like, relevant to that? Wouldn't that be funny?
Does he know? Does he know?
They actually fucking does he knowed me. All the lights got blown out, too. It's the funniest part. Maltigi is unfazed. Everything is just like...
It's all happening at once.
Yeah, he's having a stroke.
Congratulations. Where the poop is.
She didn't get atomized. Hadouken.
Hadouken?
No, the radio's doing my job for me. Oh, it's the remake version! did you know that they remade this? Get out of my head! Get out! Get out!
You could leave it at any moment you want.
I don't wanna, it's funny. I'm trying, like, in my head, to decipher what that thing could have possibly meant. Don't touch the orb, you die instantly. But what is the orb?
It could be foreshadowing. Yeah, it could come later.
I don't want to know what happens. Well, knowing my luck, I probably will know what happens.
It's got a bit of a spooky.
I'm surprised I managed to stay unspoiled on this, if nothing else. I also noticed that, like, my only remaining fuel can fucking exploded. Where's my shovel?
I think I aided it. It could have flown up through the hole.
Fuck, that's true, actually. Yeah! Hey, wait a minute. Did my drives break? Did it break all of my drives? I think every single one of my drives broke on impact. Oh my god. If I didn't have such a big stash of money, I would be just utterly fucked. 9? I think that's just the Romeo guy. Oh. No, that is moving really fast.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, Jesus. Thunderflare. That's what all my neurons feel like right now.
God, I imagine playing on the PS5.
You can. God
damn.
It's like, what?
Hell if I'm playing for the premium service, though. They're surrounding you.
You don't have to pay for the premium service. Yeah, that's a new thing. That's moving really fast.
Yeah, they're triangulating.
they're triangulating.
Doesn't help on you.
Is that what it's trying to warn me of? But what is it? I don't trust myself to go outside and find out. Actually, I should see if my shit is still locked. It is. Thank God.
Not doing.
God. I'm gonna
too
have.
Good.
Once I reorganize everything, I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna have like the greatest catnap of my life. Or not me, but Dr. Kel, you know. So, did anything actually fall in here? No. Ah, I forgot he does that. Apparently they removed that in the new version. He doesn't, like, shake everything anymore.
Aww.
Oh. I kind of missed that song, actually. So, I think a solid 2 of my drives survived the shelling. Are you guys going trick-or-treating?
It's back!
Fine, I'll turn on the fucking lights. Oh, I can already feel the stuttering. I love how Kerfus is completely unbothered by everything that just transpired. There's 12 out there now? Oh yeah, something is definitely up. That's not okay.
You should look outside. No, you should go outside.
Should I, though?
Yeah?
He said it. Don't move.
You said earlier you wanted to go out and look for things.
Yeah, and it just so happens now there are, like, deadly aliens who probably have guns and want to annihilate me. So, not my problem.
Sounds like an excuse. I'm over real.
Do you want to get atomized by aliens?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the hyena. I mean, it's a yeen, but whatever.
A yeen.
I forgot he tends to do that sometimes.
He's a little front heavy.
Just only a little bit. Somebody help. Somebody help. Somebody help.
Somebody help. Somebody help. Somebody help.
Help. Okay. Help.
Help me. Help
what?
Me.
Did you see that giant yellow flash? Hold on. I can still see it a little bit, but a tree's in the way. Can you... I don't know if
I'm
you can...
I'm looking very steadily. I full screened it.
Yeah, that tree,
bad,
is, that tree is in the fucking way, but... Oh, you can just barely see it. Oh, there it is! Oh. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
What is that? This is very real. Shut up, radio. Does that count? Does that show up on the radar? Ooh,
yes.
It shows up on the radar! There's 13! Oh, I'm so fucked.
It just keeps happening.
Is it just like a ball? What? Because like, I couldn't
maybe.
Make...
It kind of looked like it had a cone shape. Maybe it's like looking... Oh. No, it's a ball.
Dude, I get it now!
What?
The thing was saying, run away. It says, if you touch them, you die. You get atomized.
Well, that's pretty simple. Do you think they'll come in?
I hope not. I really hope not. Wigan Nation, this might be it, bros.
Just a nation of bro parts.
Wigan Nation. It's so over. We just discard it.
Still got my motherfucking job.
Yeah, I still have to do my job. Won't publish. I do not like what I'm hearing. I don't think we should let the public know about this. I have bigger problems than you not liking a signal I submitted, such as death ball. But, you know, whatever suits you.
You should go touch it for the science.
I should touch your gravestone for science. Daily task! Daily task! Do you see what's going on outside?
Not my problem. Do your job.
I'm also almost better. Out of energy.
Don't
fuck it.
Take a shit.
I'm just taking a nap.
I don't see the lights anymore.
Me neither. I'm mysteriously absent.
And it saved, so maybe it's over.
I don't think it. Would it only last a night? That doesn't seem right.
Maybe it's every night now.
Joyous fucking day, dude. No, they're very much still out there.
Well, what the fuck? How could you Jeez, I guess they're not, like, too much of a threat to be considered an event.
I think I just have to live with this now. I think this is just life. I need to just, like, step away for, like, just a minute.
Oh, oh my god, bro.
So, we have to consider... I need to just talk through this current state of things. Far as I can tell, just from now on, there's just a bunch of death balls outside that I'm going to be required to avoid, because as far as I can tell, touching them will equate being atomized. Also, I may or may not be getting shelled again at any moment. That's a fun thing to think about. I don't think that death means the permanent end in this game. But then again, the only death scenario that I do actually know of is the end is near, and that doesn't, like, permanently end your save file. So, I think it'll be fine. I think is the key word. Hey, where's Kurfus? Where's Kurfus?
Where is he? He should be following you, but he's not anywhere.
Where?
Oh no. My boy. What? He's scared.
He's traumatized. Aww. He's fucking traumatized.
Poor guy.
All right. Petting him is not doing anything. Yeah, petting him is not doing anything. He's being a little strange.
He has PTSD.
Now's not the time for this song. Now is not the time for this song. Does he want to go outside or something? I'm like, why do you repeatedly keep doing this?
he's getting a little, he's getting a little spicy. Maybe that's his new default location.
I can't turn him off either.
He's really aggressive.
Dude, I can't turn him off. He's like, he's completely unresponsive.
Just throw him in the hole.
He's gained sentience. Dr. Bao, what do you know that I don't? Dude, imagine if the sun was just blocked out for a day. Oh. Oh, no. I really don't know what's up with Kurfus. I don't even know if it's safe to let him outside, but like I said, I can't turn him off. I can't even pet him.
Aww. He's not doing okay.
So where does he try to go? He just follows me. So I think he's just a little stupid.
He wants to be with you forever.
Alright, fine.
No?
Not in the pool. Okay, then.
Oh, you're just in the way. I love how he goes full force at the doors. Yeah, he's just wants to hide there.
To be honest, I think I do too. God damn it, dude.
Fix the generator.
I don't need to yet.
You're gonna regret that.
and...
That's a later you problem.
Yeah, exactly. It is slowly becoming a current me problem, however. What do you want? Don't you know you're far past the point of relevancy at this point, motherfucker? It may just be because it wasn't obvious that it was the... Okay, what the fuck is even going on anymore? I remember seeing that prop in sandbox mode, but... Yeah. Hey, I had it downloaded, okay? Okay, the protective sweater has to come off. It's too... Oh! I think I just... I tried to get up and I felt like I just tore my fucking kneecap in half.
Oh. The inflation, this is how it starts. It's gonna
do you mind elaborate? Do you mind elaborating on that statement for me, please? Yeah, no, they don't go away.
Blue? That's an object.
Oh, that's the drone.
Whoa!
It's the drone.
Whoa!
It's the drone.
Whoa!
Oh, Jesus, fucking, I'm gonna have to go fix that, like, today.
Yeah, of course.
Save me! Oh, I think I heard one. I'm getting out of here now.
I think that was just the generator.
I've never heard the generator make a noise like that before. I'm just saying. Jesus Christ, I'm so goddamn on edge.
It's still playing.
I must have done that extremely quickly then. Oh, they've all centralized in like one location. That's strange and concerning.
Go in the middle of those three.
No. No, I won't. Kerfus is a bit useless. This is what it sounds like to be in Japan.
I mean,
God,
true.
This signal is massive.
I mean, you're downloading the entirety of Cube.
The entirety of Cube.
It's a xenal planet or exoplanet. Ragdoll would be funny.
Okay.
Secure your purpose. Talk to me.
Stop being catatonic. Do your fucking job. Alright, no. More hours in the pool for you.
I mean,
it
worked.
What the fuck am I doing?
Funny SCP fridge.
Does that work? No. This fridge has permanently lost its anomalous properties.
Aww.
Maybe it's for the best. Okay. I wonder how the arrivals are doing.
What am I doing? Done. Just hanging around.
Yeah, there is actually something I'm a bit curious about.
You tried. Type in no clip, maybe. I know that's a cheat, but still. God damn it.
What's this called? Calm 4. Okay, shut up, Maxwell.
Hey. No, that's an entire song.
Noted.
Yeah.
Mojang specifications.
Yo, this beat goes hard. Shout out to my barber.
What the fuck?
After the signal, Hero Bright spawns permanently.
No!
He looks so angry.
You'll see why.
Joe Rogan.
Joe Rogan's such a fucking weirdo.
It is playing in sequence.
Oh, it is now.
So why does the TV work in sequence but not the radio? That's weird.
Twerking Sunderland.
Batman Fortnite.
The what? Soul bad guy.
Soul bad guy. It's a fucking Pikmin noise.
That's soul bad guy? No. Oh.
Hey! No way!
Only advised. Dingo bungee ding dong flubber nickel people snoop winky poop pinky.
Yes!
Chris Redfield! Stop staring! It's just ADHD. Every fucking time it devolves into this. Something scary happens and then I'm like, okay, turn on the TV, and then I just sit here staring. And then like 99% of the video afterwards is just me like zoomed in on the TV laughing at funny thing happened.
I'm surprised they haven't added that cat. I forgot his name.
Floppa.
Floppa. Yeah.
Well, no, Floppa is in this game. Remember? You go over here, you type in Floppa, and he's right there.
Oh, true.
This video is like 2 minutes long.
Jesus Christ, you and your fighting meme, dude.
Look, I'm sorry, Blasphemy was just a naturally funny franchise. I don't know why. Well, come on, say the line.
Now we're at like fucking steampunk stage. Look at all the gears. And steam.
Look at all the gears.
And light. And gears. And more gears. And we just activated God mode. No fuck. Oh god!
How dare you?
God fucking damn it! Thing is happening over and over. Is this a time loop, guys? I'm not certain. What the fuck?
I'm not certain.
This is the stupidest goddamn thing I've ever seen.
To be fair, true. Like that.
Airstrike. Bomb them. This is whatever happened to me earlier. Bomb them. Keep bombing them.
I just saw the stupid thing.
What? Oh no. Oh, is that sounds like bad, bad.
Oh, it's just.
To make the brutality happen. A reroll. Oh no, how terrible.
Yeah, they're literally just gonna be here forever now.
That is a visual that I
I hate that. That makes me scared. I don't... This game has put me in a fucking... What is your fucking problem, man? Are you okay?
No.
Yeah, well, I'm not either. What's your excuse? He is not going outside until all of those fucking things are gone.
Wait, he wants to go outside. Let him go.
No, not until the things are fucking gone. I am not letting him getting... I'm not going to let him get evaporated, okay? Already on day 37.
Damn.
Retro. Face my retro blast. This is how you get the sun kick.
They're not even cutting it correctly. That's like the most horrendous part. Like, oh my
god.
It's not even on the line.
Blue high.
Maybe I like this song. It's my damn sword, so I get the sword.
Coach!
His teeth are lagging.
Cow! You failed the report. I don't give a fuck. I couldn't give a swag if I wanted to.
Then this music plays. I'm sorry. It's too soon. Light it up on fire. Get it fucking moving. You know what I mean? My favorite shit too. Light on fire. Here's buildings on fire. You know what I mean? Light it up on fire. Everything's on fire.
I like to like buildings on fire. It's a single dog bark. Oh god.
Yes.
I wanna rip my brain out of my ear. I can't fucking move. Ow, 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 ow.
Scream.
That is not a planet.
Oh, again. A reroll. I like that song. Bring it back.
Shit.
The end of the game.
It plays the end of Ever Dying by In Flames.
I just like it, okay?
Oh, jeez, yes. I forgot about this! It's been keep so it. Long. Just
everyone, one, put your hands up.
One time for all time's sake. I will just let it play entirely. And then after that, I'll probably get rid of it. I love the idea that somebody in the middle of the Swiss wilderness is just listening to this.
It goes hard, okay? It's international.
But, like, in the middle of the woods when your job is already isolated enough, is this not going to make your, like... Well, this is not going to make you yearn for, like, external contact.
This is quite literally all I would ever want.
That's concerning.
That's all I listen to when we're not talking. That's all
you
I do.
You only listen to Be Faithful by Fat Man Scoop?
Yeah.
Huh. That is interesting. What is this? What is the signal called? Hashtag hungry feedmemore.com.
She can't drive. She never drove before.
This is my single greatest accomplishment in life. What the? Did you see that?
No.
When I zoom in, everything goes Fulbright. That scared the fuck out of me. Can we get a mode for this game that uses your microphone input and makes you get jump scared by an arrival every time you audibly say the word jump scare? I'm sorry. You need to see that again. Fire,
yeah.
You know, I think I've heard this song more times in the last year than I have the sound of birds chirping when I wake up in the morning. Dude, when I first saw this video, like, I don't know, I don't know if this video is 10 years old, but I remember seeing it that long ago. The first time I ever saw this video, I laughed so hard, I actually vomited.
Oh, my.
Like, I'm not even joking, I laughed so hard that, like, a little bit of, came up. Oh, it wasn't lying.
fuck is that?
It's exactly what it says it is.
Oh yeah, they're like laughing at you.
That's fucking... I don't like that at all.
That's here at a planet.
Planet Scream. Oh my god. I fucking love this video. It's just, it's...
Lame. The...
God, I'm so happy that everybody will get this reference, and it totally won't just be, like, two people. We are the two people. No one will get this. The Pizza Hut delivery driver who is clearly a federal agent.
You should contact Udo.
You should have the fear of God inscribed upon your soul. Yeah, but they're still around.
Throw
okay, you know what? The chance of him actually running into one of those orbs is pretty low, so...
Bye-bye.
That means I have to leave my front door unlocked for him, though.
He's so stupid.
He went in the water again.
No, he crossed the bridge. Oh. This just looked like he did. This would have been so funny if he just went in the water.
And then just... Wait, Curvis's camera is disabled. What is he doing? Like, well, legitimately, I
don't know, man.
I can't check the Curfus cam. I don't know where he is.
Where are you, Glunkus?
Oh, where the fuck is he going? The only thing I can use to, as a reference to where he's going...
He's
fucking stuck!
Just leave him out there. It's not even worth it.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna take a nap. I mean, this will also free his collision. What? Hey, hey, wait a minute. What? Why?
No.
It is pitch fucking black outside.
Oh.
And it's daytime. It's the morning. Don't panic. Everything just went pitch black.
Wait, yeah. Yeah, about that.
Oh, do you fucking mind?
Lock the door. Lock the front door.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay.
It... You know, the Breaking Benjamin really adds to the fucking... It does not add to the vibe of this at all.
Just look out for the doors opening, and all will be okay.
Radar? Nothing. Curvis is still stuck.
Oh, we should have kept him in. No.
I think Curvis did this. I think he ate the sun. Just, yes. What?
Oh.
It audibly sounded like a light switch just got flicked.
Ding.
Keep going. Seems like everything went back to normal. Very weird. Get back to work. Okay, Dr. Bao. Okay. S-O-R-R...
Sorry?
Sorry.
Wait, user? Is there, like, a god?
That's, like, the same, like, subject that they had when the arrivals over there were contacting us.
Oh.
How? How did they do that?
Dude, they're so silly and incapable of anything. Just go like, oopsie, your son turned off.
Okay. All right, back to sleep.
That was funny.
What the fuck even was that?
Oopsie.
So much shit is happening. No, I think it has. Curvus is still fucking stuck.
Yeah, it's rained, but not thunder.
Okay, well, there doesn't seem to be any orbs over there, so I think I can safely go investigate Curvus. Or, huh?
I couldn't you have pinged Curvus, and then you could follow him?
I don't think you can. Alright, yeah, no, I'm gonna go see if I can do something else. I'm not finding him like this. What the fuck has he been doing?
I don't know, he's very still, though. Not even his coordinates are moving.
Well, yeah, I think he's stuck on something. But at the same time, it's strange. Because... Okay, who am I kidding? Everything about him is strange. Oh!
Thank God. The animation is impeccable.
I love this video. I am going to order pizza. Oh.
Yeah, that's point good.
It's Hawk Hawk. Thanks. It's Hawk Hawk. Actually, coffee.
What? I love it. It's coffee.
Hawk Hawk. Well,
hot, isn't it?
Yeah, really hot.
It's actually ice.
What?
Ice cold. Coffee. Hot.
What?
I knew it.
You know, it's hilarious how even, like, with no context of this scene, this video truly makes no sense whatsoever.
Yeah.
Even without the YouTube poop, it would make utterly no sense. I had Genus make it. Target Kerfus. Seriously, what the hell is he doing?
He is just. He got petrified.
Yeah, he might have come across a basilisk. To, locate Kerfus.
Just a baby.
Your enthusiasm is infectious. Oh. Alien.
I hate this kid. I hate that dog.
Dog!
Oh. Oh, it's the one you made.
Just normal.
It's just
Guilty Gear X and Grid Plus R. I'm going Kerfus hunting. No! Oh, that's why. What? I just got forcibly alt-tabbed.
Oh.
That's not the first time that's happened. I don't like that. Hey.
What?
Are you good, buddy?
No, he's dead.
Meow.
What?
Meow.
Is he fucking possessed or something?
Dude, he died.
Go fix a goddamn server.
What?
That is the strangest thing.
That's disturbing.
He autonomously went
off
and did his own thing. And then proceeded to turn himself off underneath a random tree. Honestly, I think he might be possessed. Too much shit's happening at once, man.
Oh man, what the hell?
This is, you know, more so than the first episode of this. That would have been that.
Download movies for you.
Now would have been the perfect time to play that video repeatedly? Okay.
Oh, it's a classic.
Dingus.
He is, yeah. Object.
Signal quality object. Great. Signal frequency high.
I am a man.
I hate Final Fantasy IX. You have the wrong opinion. It is the worst one.
Who says something like that?
I never liked Freya. I never liked Steiner. I never liked Zidane. I never liked anything.
Yeah, well, I never liked Meshuggah, New Millennium, Cyanide Christ official video.
Master! Hi!
There's a giant fucking kill death orb outside. Hi. Oh. Oh, yeah, get in here quick.
Explode.
I hope you explode. What? What?
Oh,
what?
Shit. You're about to save, I could tell.
What? What? Pause what? It, pause oh, it. Shit. I can't.
I fucking told you.
Can I just sit on the ATV for safety? Oh!
Oh yep, shit, you're gonna have to atomize.
I think that's death. Yeah, I think that's death, so they can go inside just casually? Okay. Ouch. That's my arm.
Well, this is why you don't have Gugga the music and max volume.
That's my my leg. Ouch.
Hey man, it's not cool. I lost half of my brain.
That was a bit unfair though, I must say.
Yeah. I mean, you could have kited him around, but.
No, because that was a huge range. So yeah, that's just death. I die.
Oh god, how far did that put you back?
Time to see. Jesus fucking Christ! Why'd my couch get flipped over? What?
I don't know, this is-
Why'd this reset again? Where the fuck are they? Oh, I see. Ooh, okay, I'm going up to the tower. No, get off the fucking-
Oh.
Is he stupid? Is he stupid?
That was close.
So, we've essentially confirmed they can open locked doors. That's neat.
Without the notification going off.
Yeah, exactly. They just pass through them. So where are they?
Where are they Well, there's one, obviously.
I don't think it saved that signal that I was getting. The really high quality. Oh, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick somebody over that.
Hello.
Cats are so wonderful.
Fuck. So, if they can go through doors, I think I might just have to leave my garage door open at all times so I can do a tactical retreat. Uh-oh.
I'm not sure if that's any better.
I mean, the door's not going to stop them, clearly.
Yeah.
I can't get over the fucking New Millennium Cyanide Christ jump scare. Still playing.
It's still playing.
Oh wait, it saved it. Ooh, what the hell?
We're so back. Can you stop the song?
Yes. There. Jesus fucking Christ. This has turned into survival horror basically.
Ever since the nukes dropped.
Ugh. This radiation. Thanks, Obama. Dude, this is the Uber bass sound effect, that was fucking scary. You know what? She's just gonna be like that. I don't care.
She's gonna block your view.
I'm too fucking stressed, dude.
Stupid.
It's like the video's not even playing.
You just hear the reverb.
Yeah, that's my cue to know to get the fuck out. Oh, this is fucking coming. Scary, dude. Oh, yeah. That is basically this entire play session. Summarized in two videos. Oh, you know, I added this music video for the sole purpose of showing you a single, like, 2-second segment of it. So, obviously it's pretty low budget, but then there's one part near the beginning where a dude just kicks the wall for no reason.
Oh, this is like...
he just kicks it like the wimpiest little kick, just
Oh, I want cheeseburger now.
After... Oh shit.
Oh.
Yep, okay, no, yeah, evacuate.
Jesus Christ.
Was that a good call? I don't know.
I mean, he can't.
Yep. Go.
That shit was hunting you.
Yeah, I think it was pathfinding to me, that's for fucking sure.
Good thing I'm up here and they're down there.
Good thing that I have no... Ooh, I'm about to run out of food.
Yeah, it runs out of food and falls.
Ooh, that's a problem.
I mean, you got some shrimp, right?
I think I have, like, one pack. Oh, yeah, it only moves when I'm, like, not on the ladder. So, it pathfinds. Not sure to where, though.
Little bastard. The episode where everything happens. Oh, wait. What?
Investigation? No.
No, it doesn't care.
Wow, it sure is a nice night up here.
I don't like it.
It's turning around your base, asshole.
I need to wait for it to go further away so it doesn't immediately pathfind to me again. At least it has the posterity to walk over the goddamn bridge.
I think it's okay now.
Wait, no, we have to see how this one plays out. What? Huh? Oh. What? Huh? Oh, can you stop? Just give me 30 seconds to breathe! Why?
Hey, guys.
You stay out of that base, you whore.
Uh-oh.
Yuh-huh.
This is awesome. You need to put your sleeping bag up here.
I think I do. It's safe. No, that one's coming back.
I mean, there's enough time.
But if I get down there, you know, if they get inside, I'm fucked.
Hey, you got your garage open.
I wish I knew how far away they pathfinded to me. That so I can know for certain when I'm safe.
Find a gun.
I do have that arrival gun. However, remember, shooting with that thing requires me to drop it on the ground, so. Alright, look, I think it's now or never. Alright, no. It's nerf or nothing. It's nerf or nothing!
I don't even know what they are still.
I think they're just orbs.
Oh my god, it's the one-man band thing with a bunch of horns.
Zico Colo. Are they following? No, I don't believe so. Ouch.
Ooh, bouncy shins. Oh yeah, you're hungry. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm safe. We're safe for now. Burn, nanner, nanner! Okay, cool, thanks.
Is that Nugget Biscuit? Nugget and a Biscuit? Just listen to it again.
Hold on, wait. We can do that from the glossary.
Biscuit, Nugget and a Biscuit, Nugget, Biscuit.
It sounds like, hold on, wait. I think it's slowed down slightly.
Yeah, that's all I hear. All I hear.
Nugget, biscuit, nugget, and a biscuit. Nugget.
Right, I'm gonna search that up. Probably ass.
Okay. I'm still relatively safe. Dude, I'm freaking the fuck out. I just need this, like, to be perfectly clear. Oh, huh? What? Huh? Okay. Seriously! Are you fucking kidding me? Now of all times!
That's a fucking
Why?
Oh, you little bitches. They're just so goofy. I thought we were pals! Oh, God.
Didn't I predict that? All they did was break in, throw a box in my face! Give me a break, please! Can something just come and, like, Pac-Man these fucking yellow orbs out of here?
What? Pixels.
Yeah. Wait, Pac-Man's a bad guy?
Oh, no.
So bad guy? Well, this is certainly, you know, for as genuinely mortifying and kind of, unpredictable as this is, this is the kind of shit I was hoping to see from this game when I first played it, like, the earlier version. Just, like, permanent, like, world state altering bullshit. Like, that is exactly what I was hoping this game would do. So, therefore, I am one happy asshole.
Play every minor update.
I'm sorry. I don't have unlimited energy and free time.
Amount of anything. It's just a different wave for it, you know? So, yeah, that makes sense.
the Uyghur nation could defy nature itself.
I'm not fixing this. This is the testament to my will, unwavered, unbroken. And the entire anthem made up of... Did you... Hey.
Who opened the door?
That, do you see that shadow?
Oh.
That better be a mannequin. That better be a fucking mannequin.
Oh. Yeah.
You, sir, need to get the fuck out of here.
It's like actually an alien, you turn the corner, there's like five more.
It's just a fucking a gray alien. Oh my god.
The exceptional danger, help Sonic! Watch out for the egg digger!
That's perfect. That's just what I wanted.
Hello?
I'm sorry, but I need her inside for moral support.
Oh, you already have one.
Yeah, well, I need both.
Oh, my.
You know times are tough. This dinner is worse than a sword.
Now for some women!
Tom Holland, what the fuck?
I also love how the camera didn't update until I walked over here, so she was just standing there.
He just died.
There's just a flashbang. Go retreat again. Yep, yeah, nope, I'm getting out of here. Nope, no, 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 out.
Jeez, I don't even see it though.
Oh, where? There it is.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, shit. You know, I have a bit of a stupid idea. Yeah. I don't think they can get on the roof. So, I can, like, throw my sleeping bag on the roof and then jump on the roof from here. Honk shoe, honk shoe, honk shoe.
I do love having legs.
Not anymore. Oh, wait. I can hardly hear it.
Stupid.
I think while it's like relatively safe outside, I should, yeah, none of them are showing up on the map. I should fix my transformers while I have the chance.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Last one alive, lock the door.
Last one alive, shit your pants.
Dude, we were beyond tired last time. We would not be able to, like, appreciate this.
Yeah, no, I'm glad I waited because if I had fucking played this game with all this stuff happening, like, I don't know, a week ago, I think I legitimately would have had a panic attack. And I have not had a panic attack in about fucking, like, 30... I almost 30 said 30 years. I'm not even 30 years old.
This is a Time Splitters 2 stealth mission, so...
There is a Time Splitters 2 stealth mission, and it goes more like...
Oh, that's right. That's...
My
I wonder where those arrivals are.
Huh.
I think I am the only reason these matches are any fun at all.
I was trying to replicate.
Look at all those head. Orbs and lights and orbs.
Yeah. So therefore... What?
Kind of
hey,
blessing.
I thought the mattress was meant to not be cursed anymore. What was that? Oh, man, those were the days. When the
yes.
fucking bed was, like, possessed. Now the only thing possessed is, his ass.
Yeah, which is very odd. I still don't know how he turned himself off. That's so weird.
I think he actually hit a tree and went brain dead. That's finally what happened.
Head on the branch.
Yeah, it just... Beep, boop, boop, boom. What operating system would Kerfus be running? Windows 2000 Server Edition. Jesus fucking Christ.
What a shitty fucking day.
Doing what I just did after you said that had very dark implications.
Oh. Oh, oh.
That's playing the fucking Solaris music. Oh. Don't.
Oh, okay.
Frames. Does it notice me? Did you hear that? Something just opened the door and went in. Why is it lagging so badly?
I think it's just the lights. That's just what they do.
What is moving things?
Oh, God. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, God.
Wait, could we... You fucking...
No more honk
Yakuza.
Shoe for me. You fucking Yakuza.
Mushroom.
Mushroom, my valiant soldier, go!
They're in the wrong direction.
Shit! This fucking music is going to drive me insane. Why is this game so goddamn scary now? As if it wasn't scary enough? Sure.
Is there grass on the roof? Okay.
What the hell's up with that one? Oh, the spectral.
Yeah,
game,
the spectral. Ooh, whoa. Oh, it's just like the planet. It's just a gradient. Oh. Oh.
I think an explosion went off. Yeah, I don't think things are going very well over on that exoplanet. To be fair, things aren't going very well over here either. Oh, Kervis is gone again.
No, oh, yeah, he's probably the one.
Oh, he's probably outside, yeah. Jesus.
Check the cam.
Oh, right, I forgot Kervis has a dedicated camera. Am I stupid?
He might be in the shower again.
He might be, actually, yeah. Oh, he's in the basement? How did Kervis get in the basement? What?
Aw, man.
I can just carry him out still.
Oh, okay. They're coming close.
Oh, you know what? I probably could wait in the basement. Oh, that's funny. That's yeah, okay. That's real fucking funny. That's real fucking funny. Why don't you go get eaten by a yellow orb? I love the fact that we straight up just never found Thickfuss. Like, we still don't know, like, what
he is. He was just way too slow.
I like to imagine he legitimately did just get stuck in a doorway. I'm playing a whole different game. Now I'm, like, kiting around death balls trying to do my job. I need to go rescue Kervis. How many times have I told you not to SpongeBob?
He's like SpongeBob.
SpongeBob!
I don't expect you to talk, Mr. Bond. I expect you to sniff.
Okay, yeah, they seem to all go to like the bottom right corner once it reaches 6 a.m. Oh my God, it's literally, I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm waiting until 6 a.m. for safety. Yes!
Da-da-da! Why is there a big void there?
UFO.
Fuck him up. Fuck him up, Spider-Man.
You guys think you're still top shit, huh? You don't know nothing. Nothing!
You know so far.
Fuckers. That's a lot further than you think it is. Actually, that is exactly where the river is. I think that one is stuck in the river.
That's awesome. Funny. He's just stuck. Just like Kerfoot. Oh, maybe they're the same. They're a family.
Unfortunately, that's the side of the family no one likes to talk about.
Because... he's so funny. Why does Square Enix hater?
I think it's because... Yeah. I do love Maxwell.
He is so perfect.
Yeah, Maxwell is pretty cool too. They have fallen.
Society has
and
fallen.
And the flag stays lit while society suffers.
He stopped.
He's satiated! He's happy!
It's like finding a new item and just is so curious in it.
Yeah.
Ooh, mushroom. He found his new hyperfixation. Yeah, I've got to play Final Fantasy, so it's...
Okay, I might! No!
Oh, you got too excited again. You ruined his concentration.
Okay, hold on, I can fix this. I can fix this.
No, he doesn't want it. No! No!
Oh, it's mine now. They've been absent almost the whole day. Are we free, Uyga Nation? Are we free?
I think.
Airstrike! Bomb them! Bomb them! Keep bombing them! Bomb them again! Kerfus do his thing. I'm so sorry! And by that, I mean whenever the fuck the next time I...
You found the garbage can.
Fucking get over it! Literally! These are some very big rocks. I'm holding a boulder.
Oh. Strong kill.
Cain and Abel. Colorized.
Is that a Xenosaga reference?
Haha. Here for now.
I think he's stuck. Or he's fixing?
Oh, okay, he was fixing. If he was... I was really about to get pissed. Still missing in action. God, please stay away. Oh, great. It's too close again.
Ma. So I guess you're never at true risk of being ambushed by them while you're sleeping.
I don't want to sleep.
God, oh, he's right there. Or it's right there. Dude literally came in to investigate before leaving. Jesus.
I don't even know if they have proper AI. All I know it's is that they know. They know what to kill. Leave my home.
What if its AI gets stuck there?
Oh, well then I would be completely fucked.
Oh, thank God.
Can you just go home?
Fuck you, man. I see you making work. Hey, don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
Don't hate me because I'm a giant orb of light that will kill you instantly and discombobulate you into four different pieces.
One for your... One for your...
Your science job. Science job. Fucking web... I almost said web coat.
A web coat? Your scruffled femboy here. Maybe that rival will come by and call your bitch ass.
Maybe one day in a row we'll come by and go meow. I get real bad. Owie, 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 ow, 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 ow.
Taking poison damage.
The death orb is here. Uh-oh. A rower angry.
Uh-oh.
For what reason would they be angry? Can they not see I'm having my own issues over here? What have I ever done to anger them other than, like, try to open their, like, secret picnic chest at one time?
Microwave them.
Oh, true. Oh, it's almost six. Actually, you know what? It is day 40. I didn't get the demo complete achievement. Oh, dear. It's time to see what Arrival Angry...
That's a long one. Uh-oh.
Do you mind? Can you just go do your own thing for a little while?
Wow.
Can you just leave me the fuck alone?
Wow.
Let me be suffering in peace. God, you can kind of see it, and then for a
very clear picture.
Why is it selfish zero at level 3? That's weird.
We don't want her.
They don't look very angry to me. He's fucking stuck. I think he's fucking stuck. I don't even know where to begin anymore. I've lost control of my life.
Speedrun.
This is legitimately a TAS speedrun, yeah. This is the that's the entire TAS speed. Come on, Steve. We gotta get out of here.
What's the rush?
Me with the orb.
Pondering.
Doesn't flinch at torture. Human. Oh, actually, did I ever say there was a second version of this?
No.
Did I ever say there was more than just the one video?
There's a saga of this.
This one actually came first, and I think it's more popular, but it's hard to say for certain.
This guy really likes this game.
I want to smash my face against the table. Anyways. No.
Oh, this is scary.
No.
This is scary. It's kind of scary.
I absolutely fucking hate that. I think that's the worst visual so far.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I really don't like that.
I'm looking away.
There, it's gone.
Replace it with Angry Arrival.
How am I going to survive when this all inevitably happens again on playthrough 3?
The cataclysm.
Oh! He can't. He is so unfixably stupid. I'm supposed to believe that giving him two legs is going to fix that? I'll believe it when I see it, okay?
Imposter! Imposter? I'm an imposter?
No.
Oh my god, shut up. Sauce 3.
Hey look, buddy. I'm an engineer. That means I sell us.
I don't remember making this. I didn't remember making that until...
Okie dokie, Prince. It's your turn to die.
Die!
Die! I'm like eternally 13.
Is that a Minecraft reference?
What? How? A sploosh.
Bit of a splash.
Dude, I have to grit my teeth every time I wake up. You're like, I'm thinking he's just gonna be there.
Looming over you.
He's finally fixed. Oh. Hey, I know what that is. No.
Denied.
No, I'm not throwing away this save.
Just shut the hell up.
Just shut the hell up. Yeah.
Ass, gotta get the ass. Smoky boner. Tasty fucking dick.
Oh my god. Answer.
You want it? Fuck you, bitch!
Megan strength made with real shit. There's no time like all fucking night.
Oh.
I'm cursed! Back in another building. I just turned the computer off on accident. Poison pill.
So handsome.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Poison pill. Poison pill. Poison. I would like to bring up that that artifacting, like where it sounds like it's clipping. That wasn't there in the original video. Like, somehow that got added while I was rendering. Sh- Shut up! Oh my god, shut up! Die! You know, I really love how that one Arnold literally bashed in here and threw a box at me and immediately left. Like, just to rub it in. Just to make my day that little bit worse.
They're just pissed for some reason.
I mean, I'd be pretty pissed too if I had to put up with all these orbs of death, but they don't have to. They're not working the fucking, literally, the entire life is your job shift like I am in this fucking video game where I do that.
Wow.
Oh.
5 years later, Evan James will have sex with the animals of Franklin Park Zoo.
Do you have the Dragon Ball movie clip where he's sliding on the car?
You know who else is gonna get those Power Rangers? Mine!
Oh.
How long has it been since you checked the radar?
Pretty fair while.
Oh, you're
you know who else is gonna get those Power Rangers?
Play with Garfus. Small slush saved me.
Wow.
Wow.
Stupidest part ever.
End of this.
Hello. Oh, that. To date, one of my worst creations. Is that the inside of someone's stomach? Wonderful.
I assume you said something about...
Yes. I've been waiting for this one. I love this one.
It feels like it's 4 a.m, and I've been awake, binging energy drinks, and playing PS2 games. I don't know if that's a positive or a negative feeling, but I feel it. We have run through all of them.
What?
Something weird's going on around here.
You just teleport me.
You know, it's not just sitting here.
It suddenly spawned. You could probably look at it outside.
Is that even it?
It's not. Be to the right.
It's not moving. Like, none of these things are moving. They just appear.
Never mind. It's moving.
There's nothing. They're just not here. I don't. That is. Oh.
But something was coming towards you.
Oh, there's one of them. It's just moving very slowly.
Give it up for day 41.
Give it up for day 41. Woohoo.
Yippee.
Day 41. Woo. Woo! I'm a bit tired. They're not appearing. Oh. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh!
Okay, maybe they're appearing.
That's pretty chunky.
I like them chunky. Wait, can you see your radar from up there?
I don't think so.
If you look at the hole right there. Oh, it's not even open. Never mind.
Thinking of this one, yeah. What?
It's underground.
Hey, what?
What?
Stuff is just moving on its own! What?
There might have been an arrival down there.
No, because I could still pause. That literally just confirms that, yes, things will sometimes just move for no reason.
I mean, it's scary. Save. Save and jump down.
Yep. Jesus Christ, Curvis.
Yeah.
My drives are just scattered all over the floor.
Oh, no, they are around. But they're like, again, they're like mostly staying still. It's so strange. They're like less aggressive now.
Until one just jumps in and you're fucked.
Don't fucking jinx it. Yeah, they're... The ones in the outer rim are moving, but the ones, like, inside are, like, not doing anything.
Fordiak.
Why are they just sitting there? I feel like a crazed madman. This is the most like a madman I've ever felt playing a video game.
Yeah, they're... Those lights are up to something.
Those chickens are up to something.
Maybe the coordinates mean something in real life. Oh, now they're moving.
Wait, are they?
They're moving away, some of them. The ones on the outer part.
Yeah, no, I'm saying these are moving, but these two are not.
Keeping an eye on you.
What the hell is going on?
What
I'm fixing this light, first of all. Okay, the light did not appear to be load-bearing on their chains. I think they got, like, arrested by the, space police. Whatever the fuck that means. And it's gone. I love that.
The space police got him.
Space police got that signal, yeah. They are seriously not moving. That is more menacing than them constantly coming towards my location. I'm gonna be honest. Ryrule, help me. Why are you jiggling again?
We are scared.
Like, it's not even like slight movements, they are just stone static. What could
it
possibly
is what it is.
Benefit them in that scenario?
And it stopped.
Went right back around.
Moving back.
Why are they holding off? Have I done something to, like, is it like an invisible force field or something where they can't penetrate?
I mean, it seems like a good problem to have.
Absolutely, but... Oh my god. There's another one that's not moving now. And it's gone! It's gone!
And they're all just disappearing.
What the...
Why? Are they stupid? Go outside and check. I dare you. Double dog, I dare you.
Okay.
Easiest bet in my life. Oh!
You stay here, I'll hold him off!
Oh, they are out there, still. But it seems so much more dimmer. This is the last day. Oh, you!
You made a big mistake, buddy.
Ever free. Da, 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 da. Ever free.
Hit a tree. Why did Fat Man hit his head? Is he stupid? They're still there.
It's still. Go check out again. What the freak?
There's nothing here.
Okay, never mind. Sorry. I thought I saw something.
Yeah, there's nothing.
What the fuck is watching you?
Yeah, what the fuck is just sitting there?
You're in the general area, but there's no light, so... Sir, if it's on the radar still, then I'm confused.
If it's still on the radar, I'm gonna freak out. Hot!
What?
So what is it?
That's scary.
Oh god.
Maybe the radar is too fast.
That doesn't make any sense. Oh, one of them's gone.
Never mind. You're
fucked.
Popped. No way.
They won't be able to do it. They won't be able to get in.
What the fuck?
I hope you really, really like having feature film length videos because you're getting another one.
Congratulations. This motherfucker.
Stubborn motherfucker. Move! Turn off the radar and back on.
Yeah.
It disappeared. There was something there. Yeah, exoplanet. Yeah.
I don't know what to feel anymore.
I wonder why he can't stand up. That's so strange.
Oh,
that's the one that's stuck in the river. I don't think it can leave.
Well, that was the closest it's ever gone. Really?
The table
now.
Didn't help.
Nope.
He moved it aside.
You fucking bastard.
You know what?
Not a monster.
He will stand up straight this time. Fuck. He will stand up straight this time.
Oh.
Almost. He will stand up straight this time.
Something's making him shake.
Could it be everything that's happened in the past, like, 3 hours? Could it?
Oh. Just do something cool.
Are you fucking serious? It's just standing there!
They used to be scary.
They still are, just in a different way. I wanna cry.
Those two speakers in the middle looks like an owl.
Oh my god, it kinda does.
What I wouldn't do for a cool pound of bismuth.
What I wouldn't do for a pound of marijuana.
Why marijuana?
Awesome. It would make me forget about that.
Something tried to kill you.
It felt like I just had a fucking stake drove into my heart.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, I can't eat this. You just have to hold it. That's interesting. Well, at least I'm not leaving empty-handed. It's a deer.
It's a deer god.
Knife.
Oh, I thought they were like trying to kill you.
Oh, the knife's gone now. I threw it and it vanished. It's gone.
No way, I think they did try to kill you. Go back in.
Yeah?
Yeah, look at them on the wall to the right. Yeah, they tried to throw them at you. Piercing.
Or...
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
is there something about Arrival lore that I don't know? Balancing the...
They're grooving.
Neat. 77 hours of playtime.
That's pathetic. How is that possible?
That's play it for 77 hours?
Was that with the first playthrough too?
It's not... I don't think it's factoring in playtime from, like, the very first few versions that I was playing before I started turning this into a series, but... I don't know for certain. You know, it's crazy to think that it's now been a full year since I first started playing this game. Because I started playing it in, like, late November of last year.
Yeah.
And I'm still playing it. Nothing has changed.
Signal simulator wish it was this good.
It fucking does.
Was it? Was it though? Oh no.
Sorry, he doesn't explode today. Out of all the TF2 mercs, which one would have the most fucked up fetishes? The medic? Yeah, I agree. It's not moving. It's not moving. They're staying away all of a sudden. I don't fucking understand. Look at all the gears. And steam. And gears.
8 hours left. You want it to be...
Whoa.
You were talking about a death pyramid earlier.
Whoa. I'm so fucking mentally taxed. I don't even know what to feel anymore.
Please, we're in the middle of something interesting, finally. No.
Oh. Turn around and go home, boy.
Oh, God. Oh, you're going to have to evacuate. God damn it.
Tactical Why retreat. Now? Tactical retreat.
If it comes into the final circle, yes.
Tactical retreat. Still,
yeah, okay. God.
Thanks for opening the door for me, man. Okay, that was definitely a good idea. Holy shit.
Yeah. Just dark and gloomy.
Being up here is a fucking nightmare, dude.
Sleeping in a sleeping bag. Oh, it's close.
Oh, yeah, it's a bit too
close.
Oh,
it's different.
Hey, how about... Whoa. Huh?
It doesn't have the luminescent glow.
I don't want to say it's friendly.
Oh, it was a glitch.
You know what? Yeah, that might have been a glitch.
It is peaceful out here.
Gee, it sure is boring around here. My boy, this fucking life-devastating altering effect in the Swiss Alps is what a true warrior strive for. Really just... What do you want?
I mean, look at me, the guy who fucking eats Little Caesars and drinks water. I hate to say it, that meme is literally just me. I eat Little Caesars and then drink water afterwards. What about it? I'm only slightly brain damaged.
Super Mario. Kapooey. I don't want to use my head.
Loser.
Oh my god, it's making rainbows all in all. Oh yeah, it's still not safe to go outside. Oh shit. Ugh.
You're just being sussy.
The pyramid has no object. That's not right. Oh no.
This whole room is just uwu core to the max.
Right down to it being fucking filthy.
Dr. Kell being a fucking mess.
He is a goddamn mess. Can you blame him? There's mushrooms all over the place that he brought in from outside. There's a cat robot, there's two life-size Freyas, there's a fucking Freya poster, all that memorabilia, fucking drives and recycling bin, and then this goddamn mess.
Your desk.
I have just stopped caring.
Total. Oh, you have three skulls. I didn't know that. I thought it was only two.
I've got four. The problem is that one of them is still in my head. I heard that door. They're trying to double team me! It's funny to think my servers are probably so trashed by now that I can't even really download anything. Dude. I'm telling you, I have gone full hermit mode. It's like everything in this game, every mechanic, I just don't care anymore. It's like I'm free.
I just didn't care anymore.
Something inside of me. Something snapped inside of me. I didn't care about the voices of the void anymore. I didn't care about being better than Dr. Bao. I didn't care about... All I wanted to do was see the orbs die.
I never played Super Mario RPG.
You don't need to. You've listened to the song 25,000 times and you get the gist.
So he's thought about, like, Dr. Kill jumping and all of a sudden he just floats away.
No, he, like, jumps down, but as they're falling, they just take out a comically large parasol. I wonder how Hank and the gang are doing.
They are witnessing every horror.
They witnessed fucking everything. They witnessed the sun go out and they're like, yep.
Dude, they're in Florida. They know what they're doing. Wait, are they
Texas.
In Florida?
It's Texas.
Texas. Still. That's
What's the difference? Bruno. Psh. It looks like a face.
No.
Yeah, it's like that's the
I'm fucking tired.
You know what's fucked up? I'm kinda
what?
That's fucked up. That's what. Oh my god.
Like, that is just utterly fucked up.
Yes, the planet that breathes.
As if the fridge that bleeds wasn't enough, we got the planet that bleeds and blinks. Yeah. I really love how the boss fight against the giant bread bug isn't even a boss fight. You're literally just, oh. Oh, not again!
Wait a second. Yeah? This isn't Deus Ex. What the fuck is this game?
An immersive sim. And it's gone. Wonderful.
Really communicate properly
That's
when you're tired is,
game.
Yeah. Like, it's been proven that it quite literally is the same effect.
Huh? Oh my god, hold on. I heard like a big thump. You hear that?
Yeah.
It's like walking or something.
Climb up, climb up. Oh, I was about to be severely terrified we couldn't climb.
It's coming from like that direction, I think.
I hear it. What?
What the fuck? I told you it was going to be worth it! From what direction?
React.
Oh, what's that light?
Dude, you're just blocking it. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? How are you gonna kill it?
You expect me to kill that?
Something.
Eat pudding. How about that?
Throw it in.
I'll throw this hummus at you. It's spicy hummus.
Dude, you're fucked. What are you supposed?
We don't know if it's hostile. I think it's coming straight for me. What is it doing?
It's like surveying. Get the Avengers down here. What the fuck are you gonna do?
Pyramid, I need you to distract Kang.
Wait. Oh shit.
Oh Jesus Christ. This is the coolest fucking thing I've seen from this game so far.
Yeah, what the fuck?
What the ever-living shit is this thing?
How is this even happening? Like, what are you even supposed to be doing?
Am I supposed to be afraid, or... Because he doesn't seem to be, like, beelining for me, like, something like...
I mean, you know, he's looking for you, though.
Is he looking for me? What is he looking for?
I think he's looking for you. Because why else would he be here?
Well, he's not looking in my direction.
But he's looking for you, that's why. He's like, he doesn't know where you are. Oh no.
Hi?
What the fuck?
Oh my fucking god. What is he looking at?
Wait. Okay.
Huh?
The Arrival's gonna come save you?
Arrival's help?
Now's
not the fucking time for this!
Where's your alien gun?
He was like, hello?
Hello? Jesus Christ. What the fuck is he doing?
What the... Dude, I'm like too...
Get the fuck out!
I'm too mesmerized to not keep looking.
He looks pretty similarly built to that other monster. The first one.
Actually, yeah. You know, with like the scythe hands. But now he's a pyramid head.
Give him a hamburger. Give him the golden
hamburger. I feel like he would have seen me by now if he's looking for me. Whoa.
He sounds pissed.
We talking about him?
Is so Jover.
Okay.
He seems a little lost.
Oh my fucking god. Alright, you know what? Tactical, this. I just imagine the Kratos thing. So I wanna tell this alarm to shut up anyways. Shut it! Shut! Oh, fuck me!
Cataclysmic effect. Oh god. Oh
what,
shit.
What is he moving towards?
Go, look outside!
Oh my god! This is fucking terrifying! Please, sir, spare me! What have I done to you?
Dude, you were just up there.
It's like, I can't even tell what the fuck is going on anymore! Hi?
Hello, hello, hi, hello.
Why is it here?
Hold on, maybe I can get more info by looking at where it's going on the radar.
I think, I don't know.
Is it chasing after the tiny thing?
Little guy?
Hold on, it's about to reach it. Then it turns. Then it follows.
Good.
Is it
I'm
like,
back.
Is it like, fuck off! Is it like, I think it's eating the orbs.
Uh-oh, it's charging. Oh. That's why they're still.
Oh no!
Kill it.
How do I kill?
Kill it. With the power washer.
With the power washer.
And the knife from the hut.
Fellas, you gotta see this shit.
They have already.
I've seen everything, young man. Just fucking Christ, man.
Wiga Nation are fucked.
Wiga Nation? Shit's going to hell. This music. I think he's coming right after me. Can you fuck off? I'm sick of your bullshit.
Oh, God.
Right outside.
What the fuck?
Oh!
Uh-oh! I think somebody saw your diaper!
You, go. I like how we're both just, like, sitting watching the radar in awe. I can imagine that. Just as once the mannequins are like, bro, you see that shit? What the fuck?
It's small-time freaks.
This alarm is going to drive me insane, though.
Yeah, but I can turn down the volume. Oh, it's gone. Holy fuck.
Holy fuck. You want to see what the gore planet signal is?
No. Let's
see what the gore planet signal is. Alright, we need to refine it first. Fuck.
Can't take forever. What? Motherfucker.
Yeah, it's doing something.
Dude, the dots are in a triangle.
Maxwell, save me.
Set a telescope.
Are you going trick-or-treating?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut enough!
Well, what are we supposed to do with that information?
Seen this shit, mannequin?
He's keeping an eye for you now.
Alright, yeah, he's my friend. Look, we've been through too much, man. I feel like after all this, we need to just settle our differences and accept.
Put him in the pool.
Come on, man. Let's all just have a pool party. Yippee. Oh, he's buoyant. He floats. I forgot.
Yippee! Yippee!
World of world looking ass. Jesus.
Of all the songs I would have wanted to hear after all that, Bandit Radio's top 10.
If you told me a year ago that was what was going to be happening in this game, I wouldn't fucking believe you.
I mean, maybe you would.
Okay, maybe I would. Maybe just because of how fucking unbelievable and crazy it is. Oh?
Wait, screen shaking?
That's what it did when the demo completed last time.
Well, this is it.
We did it. We've survived another playthrough. Play that shit, crank it. Oh.
Do I want nightmare fuel?
You know how you said you just wanted a signal that was just people screaming?
Yeah.
Congratulations. You got your wish.
That was a lot. The episode where everything happens.
The episode where literally everything fucking happens. Just all
that was all within. That was in 6 days.
Was that 6 days?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
We've been here for like 5 hours.
How the fuck did I let that happen?
On this day, nothing happened.
Hey, buddy. How you holding up?
Man, I don't want to talk about it. I know I tried to spook you the whole game, but...
Maybe we just set aside differences and admit things just... We need each other to survive around here. I agree, Jeremy. I agree.
Jeremy.
Jeremy. His name is Jeremy.
Phenomenal.
Well, let's take one final look at the base.
Before we forget it for another year.
Before we, before we just leave it in the dust. So, the exterior...
Sucks. We good?
Yeah, I didn't really do much out here. Now, the front definitely got decorated, as you can see.
Yeah, a little bit.
You know.
The gang.
And unfortunately, wasn't able to do much over here. Yeah.
Yeah.
The garage has always been a mess. This has never changed.
It has only gone worse.
And the interior was nice and tidy. Until I, until the paranoia struck.
And then just gave up.
Yeah, and then I just gave up.
Go through all your posters, just so we can see it.
Yeah. Okay, first we have the horizontal ones.
Yeah.
We have that.
One graphic.
That. I hope someone dies and goes to hell today. The goobers. Uni. That's the default one. Violet. My fucking cat. You want to learn how to do a fucking infinite? Me. Is that Frieza? The dollar? Fruity your mama. Bulborb. Putting a pipe bomb on your mailbox. Other way around. And yeah. And for Square, we have Ochi Stare, the default image.
Default.
That fucking thing. Them.
Him. Them.
Some bong. This. Rat.
That goes hard.
Up the spark. Pretzel
Fuck
input. War.
Classic.
Skeleton. I fucking hate this image. I fucking hate that cat. Bulbman. This cannot
this
continue.
Cannot continue.
This cannot continue.
Cannot continue. Ends recording.
This is incredible, or so I've heard. I fucking hate that cat. Delicious banana! God, I wish that were me. Ooh, I'm killing myself. This amazing image that I still fucking love. Mild headache. Him. German salad.
German salad.
This is what the pyramid said. Fuck you.
That's what we said.
That. That.
Moth.
That.
Moth. Moth.
That's that. And... I didn't have nearly as many for this one, but the swag. This shit laced! The default. El Sexo. Cats the Blessed.
And then the other one?
There is no other one.
No, to the left, the poster. The stick up to the
poster,
left.
Oh, poster, right. You have Freya? You don't pose like that unless you're confused around Neviton? Garatina. That, which I never used ever.
No, you should have posted that on the window while it was happening.
No!
Oh my god, look, it's him.
Crazy Dave.
Kuze.
Paint Man.
That guy. You want to play KOF? Fur. Hill. Johnny Zer.
Johnny Zer.
Gauskulls. Mothkin. You are not falling asleep. Alright, fine. Some things never fucking change.
Log.
This game fucking sucks.
What the fuck?
No, just kidding. Post-credit slushie here. This game fucking is cool. Go on, devs. Make a good game.
And to think that this was the outdated version with less content in it. I can only fucking imagine what I missed out on by not updating.
Ooh, don't even worry about it.
I know it was kind of a weird decision not to do that, but you have to think about it this way. I want more time to savor what the changes that happened to this game. So playing like just a few more days with all the new stuff, I feel like would have been a bit just like underwhelming. I want to like to fully experience how much shit changes from each major version.
Yeah, I think that's the better way to
do
it.
So like, unless there are like essential bug fixes, I'm probably not gonna do like minor updates.
Dude, they added one more piece of grass. You gotta play.
No fucking way!
Dude, they gotta do it.
Oh, now he stands up. You are going to come over here. Ah. All my boys.
All two of them.
Oh man, that's wonderful. Hey, wait.
They keep coming.
They're all like, hey, I'm sorry, bro. Setting
I
aside
have so many
for
friends.
The child. Not child.
Man.
The robot. Thing. The it.
I'm free now. There's no more voids in this voice.
This truly is the ever free.
I want to do more, but I'm gonna need a fat long break before I do that again.
6 months.
I don't know, maybe.
It's a light.
Ooh.
Okay, that was just the sun. I saw a strong yellow. I didn't know it was the sun or one of those things.
Sunrise is washing over us. It's truly, we are free. I can.
What the fuck?
It's my child. Actually, I know. For the final send off, I know what I must do.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Cheat yourself 100 food. Feed it to the Aryl.
You fucking knew. You goddamn knew. I'm going to open sandbox mode real quick. Oh, I just closed the game on accident. Oops.
That's the end.
Genuinely though, fucking, I can't commend the people behind this game enough for proceeding to somehow make my favorite indie game of all time somehow even better. Like,
did it.
I'm just in shock. And that's even without all the fucking the crazy spectacle of the pyramid and everything. I'm finally beginning to drop a few frames. Ooh. Whew.
Nice. That's a very healthy amount. Oh, okay, sorry. Egg. Just rolling your
hand. Delicious. Moist and delicious.
Fucking phenomenal. Oh yeah, it's underneath this layer of plastic.
Eat. Eat more.
Fucking cat.
The throne. Hold on, wait.
This is more. He's suffocating.
And sometimes it's worth it.
So many eggs, why?
God damn it, dude. I'm gonna feed the
green one. Spawned 5,000 moths.
Oh, true.
Moth deployment. Oh god.
Whoa!
Whoa. This cannot
continue.
Oh
yeah, continue. I'm hallucinating. Magnuel...
You know who else is gonna get those Power Rangers? Mom!
What the fuck? Yo, he's going, dude!
Oh my god.
He's wrestling with it like a shark.
This is an Oppenheimer level of experiment.
Oppenheimer level of experiment?
Yeah.
It's too heavy! They're weighing it down!
Oh, this, oh. This paint... Oh no.
They're like detaching somehow. Oh.
They're just too heavy. Oh. Ooh.
Jesus Christ. That's going to harm somebody.
Voices of the Void, everybody.
Woohoo!
Literally nothing but sit in the pool. Die.
You killing me up?
Holy fucking shit, it's 4 a.m.
It is.
How long have we been here? Oh my god, I'm gonna scroll up. I'm gonna see how long. 8 p.m.
8 hours. 8 hours.
I've been here for like an entire work day.
They're a void in this voice. Fucking shit!